County man known by the online handle Sid the Sloth is facing 65 counts of possession of child pornography. He's 35-year-old Derek Metzenbauer of the village of Cecil. Deputies seized several electronic devices from his home, as well as marijuana and drug paraphernalia. Metzenbauer is a registered sex offender for a conviction of taking indecent liberties with a child in North Carolina.